Stop blaming the gun and start looking at the humans and the individuals who are now responsible with those guns. And unfortunately, like incidents like today, irresponsible with those guns. So let's all take a look within. Let's all take a look around and let's try to be sensible about this and make sure that we are putting the responsibility on the human beings and not just the object.